But your opponent today is a tough one.
Huh? Hervey Sage?
That's right. Your next opponent is your teacher, Jiraiya Boy. Of course, I know that you're still grieving, but that's a luxury now. You have a duty to fulfill.
Yeah, I know.
Show me your power. Surpass Jiraiya Boy.
This is perfect! I was just thinking I'd have to surpass you someday, Pervy Sage. The guy in front of me may be a fake, but I'm gonna hit him with everything I've got!
What splendid eyes. It looks like I was worried over nothing.
Here I come, Pervy Sage!
Ah!
Looks like the results of my training are starting to show a bit.
Did it.
It really was a fake, huh?
Mm-hmm.
The pervy sage I carry inside me is way stronger. He'd never go down that easy. I'm still a long way from being able to beat him. So, I'm gonna get way, way stronger. If I don't, I'll never catch up to him.
Easy to say, but your training is only going to get tougher from here on in, you know. Tough enough that quitting will seem like a great idea.
I've made up my mind. I've got to get stronger and avenge Pervy Sage. I never go back on my word. That's my ninja way!
Grit that just won't give up. He's exactly what I'd expect from Jiraiya Boy's student. Well said. All right then. Let's begin the next lesson.
Ends our joint mission.
Yes, of course. Thank you for coming all the way from the Hidden Leaf Village.
No, it was nothing. We'll be on our way then. The mission. Let's hurry and get back to the Hidden Leaf Village.
Thanks.
Feels wrong.
The Hidden Leaf. Foolish village filled with hollow glory, sprawled over your false peace. Now is the time to deliver pain to the world.
This feeling, I hope I'm wrong, but I think I'd better hurry back anyway. Get back to the Leaf Village right away. I've got to stay focused. Thank you. This is from the Hidden Leaf Village? What is it? What in the world's happening? Are you all right?
Tell me the location of the Ninetales Jinchuriki, or I shall destroy you.
A cloak robe with red clouds. I see. He's in Akatsuki.
Now, speak.
Don't underestimate the Leaf Ninja. We'd never sell out our comrades to people like you.
I see. Then your life ends here.
Now, what ends here? Well, that would be you.
Kakashi!
Looks like I made it in time.
The copy ninja Kakashi Hatake. It is an honor to meet you.
I didn't expect such a flashy attack. Take that injured fellow with you and withdraw. Leave this scene to me.
Roger.
Good luck, Kakashi. All right.
Tell me, where is the Ninetales?
That's a silly question.
You don't intend to answer? Then I have no use for you.
The Rinnegan. So this is the ninja who defeated Lord Jiraiya.
No pain.
Go!
Now. How's this? This.
So far, but...
You're better than I expected. But not good enough to defeat us.
What is this? Is this guy like Hedon?
I need to kill you so you won't be a nuisance later. I'll finish you off here.
Kakashi-sensei!
Choji and Ino.
We came to back you up.
Thanks, but not this time. This opponent is too tough. Be careful. One slip and you're done for.
More weaklings won't change anything. The act of challenging God itself is reckless. I'll teach you that the hard way.
Here it comes!
That's the Hidden Leaf Village for you. Full of talent.
Huh? What is this? Why is he getting up?
It's impossible for you to defeat me.
I use too much chakra. My body won't... But...
Get rid of you two first. It's over.
No. Your opponent is me.
Kakashi-sensei!
You two get away. I'll hold him here.
But...
While I'm holding him, get as many civilians away as possible.
Kakashi-sensei!
Don't worry. I'll be right on your tails as soon as I've bought some time. Go!
Ino!
Right. Kakashi-sensei! We'll be waiting for you!
Right.
So you became the decoy to let them escape. Not bad for someone who's used up his chakra, but I'm not that easy. You shall be judged.
Sorry, Naruto, Sakura.
They came for Naruto, and they've mounted a direct attack.
The Akatsuki?
I'm going to go help the villagers. You go to the Fifth Hokage and ask her what we should do.
You got it. I have to hurry.
It's time for you to tell me. Where is Naruto Uzumaki?
Huh? How should I know? Even if I did, there's no way I'd tell you.
Of course.
That's right!
He's our friend! You don't sell out your friends, even if it kills you!
Impressive. But even if you are silent now, when I plant the terror in you, your heart will waver. Terror? Pain? They change people.
So you're saying you're gonna teach us this terror?
This could be interesting. Shino, Hinata! The enemy's pretty tough this time. Don't get careless.
As if we would.
It doesn't matter how many obstruct me. You will be destroyed.
I'll take it!
that! That's the power of the Hidden Leaf Village!
How's that? We win!
You did better than I expected. It looks as though this body isn't going to cut it.
Huh?
That's insane.
Hey, wait! This whole time we were only fighting a clone?
A clone with that kind of power?
Huh?
I mean, everyone's desperately trying to stop this fight. They're coming together for the sake of the village, so we haven't lost yet. And Naruto wouldn't give up, no matter how hard it was or how much it hurt. So...
I know, Hinata.
Giving up was never an option anyway. Now, we'll just do what we can with everything we've got.
Kiba... Shino...
Okay. That's enough talking. Let's go. We still got work to do.
Right.
Come on, Hinata.
Yes. Naruto.
Lady Tsunade!
Sakura.
Oh, good. You're all right.
Yes.
Shikamaru's here, too.
I just happened to be around.
There's been a lot of damage to the village.
Lady Tsunade.
I want two units made up of everyone who can move now. One unit will go take out the Akatsuki, the other will act as a rescue party. We'll get control of this situation immediately. Tell everyone to give their all.
Understood.
Your efforts are commendable, but in the end... worthless.
There!
Pierced nose and ears, and the Rinnegan. Your pain of the Akatsuki.
I see you've already received reports on me.
That's information Jiraiya left us.
So he didn't die for nothing. All right, I'll get straight to the point. Where is Naruto Uzumaki, the Ninetales?
Who knows?
There's no point in protecting the Ninetales any longer. You must know that even you have no chance of winning against us. Faced with divine power, humans can only run in panic. So you do better to obey and submit to us.
Don't underestimate us. We will never trust anything you say. You who seek to destroy the peace and stability our predecessors obtained.
You are arrogant.
This guy... his chakra is incredible!
Is this... power of the Rinnegan?
Your so-called peace brought violence upon us.
I cannot say that everything the Hidden Leaf Village did in the past was correct, but I refuse to be a party to your insanity.
Be careful of what you say. This is your final warning from a god. Where is Naruto?
We will hold you back with all we have.
nothing more to say to you. You're wrong about one thing, I'll tell you that.
Wrong?
What you desire most, you shall never have.
If you think that the Leaf Ninja can successfully protect Naruto...
No. Naruto is stronger than you know.
Lady Tsunade...
We're getting nowhere. We're only wasting time. In that case, we'll force you to talk.
Lady Tsunade, I'm with you.
Me too.
Pain, I can't forgive you for what you've done. Right here, right now. As the fifth Hokage, and as his friend, I will destroy you.
As expected of the Sanin, and I should say, of the Hokage.
You'll meet your ends here.
You think so?
Shizune!
When did he...
Mount Roboku.
What? Did he just read her mind instantaneously?
Apparently, Naruto isn't here. Mount Myoboku. I believe it is the Toad's hidden village. So there's no point in searching here.
Why, you...
Shizune!
No strategy will work. All is meaningless before overwhelming power. You major nations proved that over the years. You people, you all think of yourselves as major forces in the world and push death from your thoughts. Peace makes you soft. If you kill, you shall.
Quit babbling such nonsense!
In battle, both sides suffer death, injury, and pain.
We major nations have suffered our share of pain. How dare you lay false charges and make unwarranted attacks?
Oh, absurd. Feel pain. Contemplate pain. Accept pain. No pain.
He's still planning something?
Those who do not know pain will never understand true peace.
Pain! Lady Tsunade, after him! Do not let him get away!
Yes, ma'am.
Now this world shall know pain. Almighty push. So, you came.
Did this. I felt the same thing when I was on Jiraiya's shoulder.
What in the world?
What's wrong?
Naruto! Naruto's come back to the Hidden Leaf Village!
So he's finally here, huh?
I see. These insects were responding to Naruto.
And that's the Akatsuki?
He's planning to take him on right now.
Kiba, Shino, let's go too!
No. Better not.
Huh? Why?
The insects are restless. They have been ever since they picked up Naruto's chakra.
What do you mean?
Naruto's chakra is completely different from what it was before. It's huge and powerful. He's gained incredible power through his training. The rest of this fight will likely be on an inhuman scale.
So, if we joined a fight like that, we'd just be in the way?
That's correct.
But...
Hinata, it's frustrating, but we just gotta sit tight.
But even so, I... Naruto...
Naruto Uzumaki.
So, your pain.
It was good of you to come to us. Now I don't have to hunt for you.
You monster.
This feeling. I see you've become a sage. Acquire the same jutsu as Jiraiya-sensei.
Jiraiya-sensei?
I too learned jutsu from Jiraiya. He was also once my teacher.
What?
We are sibling disciples, you and I. Students of the same sensei. We ought to be able to understand each other. Master desired peace.
Shut up! What part of any of this is peaceful?
You who cannot see the forest for the trees are just not able to comprehend the true meaning of peace. Just allow yourself to be captured. Your death shall lead to peace.
Shut up! I said shut up! My master! My friends! My village! What you did to all of them! I'll never forgive you!
Deidara was right. You do not listen. We'll take you by force then.
Oh, my name.
Not bad.
Why?
Because I...
this.
How about this?
this. Nintel's power. Magnificent!
Why? How did it come to this? It hurts! It hurts! Somebody help me! I can't!
You're giving up over this? Are you sure you're my son?
The fourth Hokage?
Right. I set up the seal spell to appear within your psyche once you sprouted the eighth tail. Truth be told, I'd hoped it would never unravel this far, but then again, I was looking forward to meeting my son as a young man. So I guess it all evens out. You've grown up, Naruto.
Naruto. My name. How?
How? I'm the one who named you. You're my son, after all.
Your son? I'm...
You heard me. You're my son, Naruto.
Hokage's my... Dad?
You seem to have had a lot of trouble because I sealed the Nine Tails in you. I'm sorry.
I always wanted to ask.
Hmm?
Why? Why did you seal the Nine Tails inside of me? Things have been pretty rough carrying it around all these years.
I sealed the Nine Tails chakra inside you because I trusted that you would master that power. I thought the power would save you when you were up against powerful opponents. I believed
that you'd be able to overcome the worst enemies ever to attack the Hidden Leaf Village.
That's just selfish.
Yeah, it was. But since you're my son, I was sure you could do it.
The Hidden Leaf Village is gone.
I saw from inside your mind. I know about Jiraiya Sensei, too.
His pain is unbelievably tough. Tougher than any enemy I've fought before.
I know.
But I won't forgive him. He destroyed everything. Hervey Sage, the village, so...
I think pain once felt just as you're feeling. And that resulted in this tragedy.
Huh?
Hatred can't be born from nothing. Fights begin when people try to save what's precious to them. When they lose those things, hatred takes over.
And Pain lost something too? And that made him what he is now?
That I don't know. But there is no hatred without a cause. In the end, being a ninja means fighting that hatred. Every ninja fights against it. Jiraiya Sensei bequeathed to you the quest for the solution that would end this hatred.
But I can't forgive Pain. I just can't.
Right.
Please tell me, what should I do?
You have to find that answer yourself, or even I don't know it.
I can't do that. How am I supposed to do that? Even Pervy Sage, even you, I have no clue how. I'm not smart, I'm not a great ninja, and...
You'll find the answer. I believe in you.
You really think I can...
Well, it is the duty of a parent to unconditionally believe in their child. Now, it's time for me to go. My chakra is fading. I will rebuild the seal for the last time. The Hidden Leaf can rebuild.
Dad.
I'll always be on your side. Do your best, Naruto.
Master the Nine Tails.
Now I start fighting for real! I'm gonna win no matter what!
Oh no!
pushed this far.
I'm the one who's gonna win! Here I come, Pain!
Here I come!
Chance now.
Give up!
You give up!
What?
Give up trying to make me! Give up!
This much.
Now I'm gonna meet the real you, the one controlling you.
Impressive. You figured it out.
It was the information Pervy Sage left.
The real one isn't here? What's that supposed to mean?
I don't know. I've no idea why he said it.
There isn't much we can do with so little to go on.
Didn't understand it when I first heard it, but while I was fighting you, I felt a chakra which was like someone watching me.
You felt that?
I can sense nearby chakra in sage mode. That's when I first realized what Pervy Sage meant by the real one isn't here. I knew that there was a real you doing the controlling.
That's an irritating power.
I already know where the real you is, too. I'll talk to you over there later.
Talking to the real me now won't change a thing.
I won't know that till I look you in the eye.
It's no use. You could never understand my pain. Never.
Nagato.
Yes. So, the peacemaker comes tottering in.
You're the real pain. All my friends. You.
Do you hate me? Are you facing the object of your vendetta?
I came here to talk to you. But I also wanted to check some things out.
Check out what?
I wanted to see how I would actually feel when I finally looked the object of my vendetta in the face, and what I would do. I didn't even know myself.
And?
I really can't forgive you. I'm so mad I'm shaking. I'll never get over this.
Then come at me. To you, that is justice.
I'm glad I made you my student.
What's wrong? You can't forgive me, correct?
Hervey Sage said he believed that one day, people would understand one another and live in harmony. He said he would pass on his quest to me, but all I cared about was being his worthy student. Now I know just how hard that really is. I know it's not as simple as it sounds.
But that shouldn't change the fact that you cannot forgive me. I killed your master and your friends. I destroyed your village. Now that you see reality, can you still truly believe Jiraiya-sensei's ridiculous words?
When I found out you'd been Pervy Sage's student, I wanted to ask you.
What?
How you, who used to be his student, could end up like this. I don't know anything about you.
Village and your friends are very important to you. You want to protect them so much. Precious things. Important things. Irreplaceable things. You aren't the only one who has them. Long ago, I also had things I felt that way about. But they're all gone. The war took them away. False peace and ambition. Trivial ventures bred war, and my precious things were taken. My parents, my friends, everything disappeared before my eyes. I hated the war, and I loathed the world that had produced it. But at the same time, I thought if war could be stopped, hatred would disappear as well. That would bring peace to this world. So how could it be done? The answer was quite simple. I needed to become a god and guide the world so that war would vanish. If I did so, there would be no loose ends. No one would be full of hate as I was. So in my own way, I acted to realize the peace I'd visualized. Do you see? This is my justice. The true peace Jiraiya spoke of doesn't exist. The only peace here is the one built upon sacrifices. What suits this cursed world is a cursed peace. The reason why I continue to hunt the Jinchuriki as pain of the Akatsuki is also to realize my peace. It's all for the world. I did it for the sake of peace.
For the world.
Yes. Have you begun to understand?
Yeah. I understand your idea.
Then what will you do? Will you let me capture you?
I can't do that. Even now, I hate you so much it makes me sick.
Then you want to settle things.
But...
Mm-hmm.
Sage believed in me and left me his quest. So I gotta believe in Pervy Sage's belief. I'll believe in my master until the very end.
How foolish. How can I believe Jiraiya's words after all this? There's no such thing as true peace. Not so long as we live in this cursed world.
In that case, I'll break the curse. If there's such a thing as peace, I'll find it. I'm not giving up.
And I'm telling you that's foolish. All will be well as long as you don't give up. Peace will come as long as you don't give up. You'll never achieve anything thinking like that. You can't save anything, nothing, no one.
Well, I'm done. I still don't really understand about peace or what I should do, but even I know that if I give up, it's all over. If I give up, nothing comes true. No dreams, no hopes, nothing. Nothing can go on. I hate that. I don't want to go back on my word no matter what.
You really are a child. Do you really think such foolish thoughts can bring true peace?
They can. Because I promised.
But I truly believe that the day will come when all people will understand one another and live in harmony.
Wow, that's kind of deep.
Well then, if I can't find the solution myself, shall I pass the quest on to you?
Yes, sir. Can't refuse your orders, Pervy Sage.
And I'll keep that promise. I never go back on my word. That's my ninja way. I'll inherit my master's will, and I swear to make it come true. If there's no way to true peace, I'll make one out of nothing. As long as I have people who believe in me, I... I won't give up until the very end!
Listen, Nagato. No matter what happens from now on, never give up. Just go straight forward, without giving up. I'm sure in the end, you'll find the peace you seek. Where Yahiko and Kona and everyone can smile. That sort of peace. I believe in you. I believe you'll be able to bring peace.
Spirit that won't quit, huh? Come to think of it, Jiraiya-sensei taught me that too. But I was trapped by pain and hate, and I forgot.
Nagato.
Funny, I had the same teacher. I must have had that time as well, but... Naruto Uzumaki. Even in this confusion, your eyes are clear. As though your eyes see even farther than my Rinnegan. You make me see a future where you walk a path unlike mine.
I'll inherit my master's will, and I swear to make it come true. If there's no way to true peace, I'll make one out of nothing!
We are sibling students, you and I. Students of the same sensei, we ought to be able to understand one another. I meant it as a joke. I think I shall believe in you, Naruto Uzumaki.
Nagato, no!
Conan, it's all right. I made a new choice, even though I'd given up hope. Besides, if the junior student of our master says he won't give up, as seniors, we can't give up either.
Nagato, but that jutsu, if you use it with your chakra as it is now, you'll...
What is it?
Gedo Art of Rinne Rebirth.
Rinne? What are you going to do?
It returns the dead to life.
Huh? You can do that?
There's still time to at least revive those who I've killed here in the Leaf. Think of it as reparation.
Nagato, you've given your life to help this boy.
War inflicts death, injury, and pain to both sides. The more dear someone is, the harder to accept that they might die. In fact, you convince yourself they can't die, and you might try to find meaning in death. But all there is pain and unbearable hatred, wasteful death, eternal hatred, and pain that does not heal. That's what war is. And those are the things you will face in the coming days, Naruto. Even then, I have hope for you. You should go straight down your path. If you do, I'm sure. Seems this is it for me. Naruto, I believe you, of all people, can.
Nagato's jutsu was activated. Right now, the people of the Hidden Leaf Village are beginning to breathe again.
I see.
Nagato didn't have this option before, but this boy wrenched his heart open. That stubborn heart. This mysterious child has changed Nagato.
So, what are you gonna do? I'd hate to think you're going back to the Akatsuki.
I'm leaving the Akatsuki. There's nothing to keep me there now. Nagato's dream, Jiraiya-sensei's dream, since both of their dreams have been passed on to you. You now embody them. Because Nagato was willing to believe in you, I will believe in you as well. We of the Hidden Rain Village shall chase their dreams together with you.
The guts to never give up, and pain, those are the things I've inherited from my teacher and my brother in training. I'll continue everyone's will. And walk straight ahead. You'll see, that's what I've done. And that's what I'll do.
This time, I pray that you will be the blossom of hope that never wilts.
Right. Just you watch. Would be sage.
Hey.
Kakashi-sensei.
Good job.
Everyone's...
Glad you made it back!
Naruto, we knew you could do it!
You did great, Naruto!
You're the hero of the Hidden Leaf!
We've been waiting!
Thank you, Naruto!
Awesome! You're awesome!
Welcome home, Naruto! Thank you!
Welcome home!
They've all been awaiting your return.
Everyone.
Naruto. You've really grown.
Third Hokage. Fourth Hokage. Today I see before me a hero.
Thank you.
Well then, if I can't find the solution myself, shall I pass the quest on to you?
You'll find the answer. I believe in you.
I think I shall believe in you, Naruto Uzumaki.
I don't know how long it'll take, but I'm gonna find that answer for you, I swear. So, it'll be good to know you're looking out for me. Rest easy now, okay? And
Naruto!
Huh?
We're leaving!
Whoa, is it that late already?
Come on, hurry up!
Hey, wait! I'm coming!
Today, aren't you?
And so the winds of the era rose. Now a new wind is taking shape. A new path full of infinite potential. The tale of Naruto Uzumaki begins now.
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
Go!
Coming at you with a boom! Thank you.